Today we are gonna turn this to a moody setting with an interesting background using only Snapseed app. Before starting, a big shout out to my channel members for the support. Opening the image in Snapseed, first thing I notice is distractions on this tree. Removing them with the healing tool, zooming in to the maximum and brushing. Next, on to tune image menu. Some basic tuning to get details from the shadows and highlights. Now I'm gonna use selective filters mainly to desaturate the greens. Adding one here. Reducing the saturation and also brightness. Copy and pasting the same to make the other parts desaturated. Masking work to remove desaturation from the skin tones. Couple more selective filters, this time on the subject. First, we'll desaturate the blues. Also popping the reds a bit by increasing the contrast and brightness. Going to masking screen to make sure to remove whatever we added here in the background. Now some curves effects. First, darkening the overall image. Going to masking screen and applying it around the left bottom edges to get a vignette effect. One more to darken and lifting the blacks a bit. Darkening the overall image. This curves effect to get faded look. Lifting the blacks a bit more now. Also darkening the midtones. Going to masking screen, removing the effect on the subject. Applying the effect only on the surroundings. one more selective filter as I want to desaturate the blues further. Now, to make the background more interesting, we'll try to create a sunbeam in the background, lifting the blacks again to make the image whiter. Some yellowish tones by adding green and reds to the image. Going to masking screen now. First, applying it with 100% opacity. Then lowering the opacity and applying it on the lower part. And now creating a shape to replicate a sunbeam. Making sure to remove most of the effect on the subject as the sun rays will be hitting only on the background. Adding one more curves effect to add more light to top part of the sunbeam. Applying it in the masking screen. Now a bit of color grading for the overall image, with the blue curve lifting the bottom point to add some blue tones to the shadows, also dragging the mid tones to the right to add yellow tones, some masking work as it affects the subject, mainly the skin tones. Here are the changes and the final result. Hope you found some useful tips here and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.